When you smoke, every puff damages cells throughout your body. The latest research shows cigarette smoke contains over 7,000 chemicals that spread through your blood vessels, causing inflammation and clotting, restricting oxygen flow, and doubling your risk of heart attack and death.
I'm Dr. Regina Benjamin, U.S. Surgeon General. With each cigarette, you have to ask yourself, is this the one that will cause a heart attack? If you really want to quit smoking, call 1-800-QUIT-NOW.